still thinking about tomorrow. It's against the rules.
What rules?
Well, I decided that tonight we would just be together, not think about that stuff. It's just you and me. That's all that matters.
It was 2 weeks after the day she turned 18, all dressed in white, going to the church that night. She had his box of letters in the passenger seat. Sixpence in a shoe, something borrowed, something blue. And when the church doors open up, why'd she put her veil down, trying to hide the tears? Oh, she just couldn't believe it. She heard the drum.
About tomorrow.
Tomorrow's just another day.
The preacher man said, let us bow our heads and pray. Lord, please lift his soul and heal this hurt. Then the congregation all stood up and sang the saddest song that she ever heard.
Plan for us. It's perfect.
Promise.
Asking me to come and live with him.
That's great.